Veterinary medicine is inherently a very trans-border, transnational, global concern. There are people and pets and food animals literally the world over.
I'm actually from Texas, and I saw that OVC was ranked top 5 in the world. That's what made me look further into applying here.
OVC continues to advance veterinary medicine and the care for our patients.
We're a place that strives to earn the reputation, the prestige that we have.
Right from day one, students get hands-on experience with different species and animals.
We've got a really good combination here from the high tech, the latest medical equipment and surgical techniques.
The DVM program at OVC is well-rounded. We have a program that seems to really build from year to year. Students are exposed gradually using models initially when they're just learning their basic skills. Then we introduce animals in the form of a spay-neuter program for our shelters. And then they're exposed in their fourth year to the clinical caseload in the hospital.
We've got facilities and opportunities for our students that I think are second to none. The university is very fortunate to have a full suite of research stations that we also use for teaching.
We have a really strong culture of mentorship, and this is how we advance our profession, and hopefully they go out there and now teach it to somebody else.
We have local veterinary practices who have a strong tradition of taking our students on for both formal and informal mentorships.
The professors here are very dedicated to the field and also to our knowledge.
I love teaching. That is really what excites me the most, to see the students learn and realize this is how it happens. You know, now I'm ready to do this.
Our curriculum is constantly evolving to provide latest information, employ the latest learning techniques, always with a view towards helping students be career ready over their 4 years in the DVM program.
When I came to OVC, I was only interested in small animal medicine. As the program went on, we learned a little bit more about sheep and goats, got to meet some classmates that were interested in poultry. After these courses and meeting with some of my classmates and professors, I learned that that was a path that I am very interested in.
And I think that's one of the strengths of our program is to expose our students to career options that they may never have thought of and give them the tools and the opportunities and the resources to pursue those.
There are a lot of different opportunities that you can take outside of class that will help you get connected to people in your phase, but also people throughout your phase, and even professors.
The OVC improves life every day. This is what we do. This is what we signed up to do.
Wherever our students have gone, they have left an impression. They work hard to improve life.
It's a challenging, but respected, and ultimately very fulfilling career.